By the Associated Press, the New England Patriots have traded deep threat receiver Brandon Cooks to the Rams for Los Angeles' first-round draft pick, 23rd overall, in the deal Tuesday. New England also sends a fourth-round choice to the Rams, who give the Patriots a sixth-rounder. Cooks, 24, was New Orleans' first-round selection in 2014 and played threes for the Saints. He was acquired 13 months ago by New England for a first-rounder and other picks, and made 65 receptions for 1,082 yards and 7 touchdowns in his loan with the Patriots. Cooks is entering the fifth year of his rookie contract and could become a free agent after the 2018. New England also lost wide receiver Danny Amendola to Miami in free agency. __ For more NFL coverage, http://www.pro32.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_NFL app WF the 4th of March 18 2252 GMT.